also important, but more we should follow the notes and then few MCQ.
Okay.
And if they join Marvas or TND or any TND, they will go through MCQ for, like, so it will be helpful for them.
Okay. Regarding notes, I just want to know from you, like, many people get a photocopy of the notes and they start reading
them. No, sir.
What do you all say?
No, sir.
So notes, how the notes should be done?
We should write in our own handwriting and that notes only, because in exam, when we see the question, thinking what was the answer, our own handwriting tells that, yeah, that was the answer. That was the answer, how, like, any question we take. So,
yeah,
it is you.
I do agree with you.
Yeah.
Please pass along to Dr. Tanu. Yeah. Dr. Tanu, this is the same thing all the faculty always say, that ki you should prepare your own notes, should not follow the photocopy of the notes. Is it like we all agree on this part?
Yes, exactly, sir. Because so many photocopies are there in the market, but you will never understand what the teacher told in the class.
Okay.
If you will write by your own hands, and if you will listen the teacher also, they both simultaneously help us to clear our exam or to click the question in the exam.
Okay.
Photocopy is not enough, sir. Photocopy, you can get any photocopy from the market, but it is not your own handwriting.
Okay.
Own handwriting helps a lot, sir.
Okay. Dr. Ulfat, now the question comes to you, that what is the advantage of whether class test should be attended or should be avoided?
Should be attended regularly.
Regularly. If there are people who don't attend the class test after scoring badly in the exam, does it going to help them or is not going to help them? जो अब class test को छोड़ के भाग जाते हैं, उनके बारे में क्या कहेंगे? और last के interactions जो आपके last में mock test और interactions
they are very helpful.
They are really helpful for you. So this is like something which you should tell the student ki they should constantly follow all the tests being conducted required there. Okay. So Dr. Bhati, what will be your message to the juniors, because you have already been gone through such a tough time. आप लोगों ने काफी मुश्किल दो तीन एग्जाम आपने स्ट्रगल किया, उसके बाद आपके एग्जाम निकला है. आप कुछ ऐसा मैसेज अपने जूनियर्स को दीजिए कि उनका ये टाइम जो कि अनफॉर्चुनेटली आपका नहीं जो वेस्ट हुआ, उनका ये टाइम वेस्ट ना हो, उनको ऐसा क्या करना चाहिए जो उनके लिए फायदेमंद हो?
सर, इन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू से टू ऑल माई जूनियर्स हु आर कमिंग फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन, प्लीज डोंट फॉल इन एनी रूमर्स which are going through around in the Gautam Nagar, and join the regular classes first of all, revise the all notes. Notes are very important for cracking this exam. MCQs are important as well, but notes are very important.
Okay. And Dr. Pradeep, what all books you feel that one should follow? कि किस तरह की books को follow करना चाहिए, क्योंकि बहना अभी हम लोग कई बार students को insist करते हैं कि PG books के पीछे ना भागें, क्लास नोट्स को फोकस करें. तो आपने आप क्या कहते हैं, कौन कौन सी बुक्स आपको लगता है कि फॉलो करनी चाहिए एग्जाम के लिए, इस एग्जाम के लिए?
सर, मैंने एफएमजी सॉल्यूशन किया था.
ओके.
पूरा एफएमजी सॉल्यूशन टू टाइम्स किया था.
हाँ हाँ.
और मारवा सर के जो नोट्स हैं वो इंपॉर्टेंट है, वो तो एकदम टिप्स पे होना चाहिए. डीआईएमएस के नोट्स टिप्स पे होना चाहिए.
ओके.
और उसके बाद अगर आपके पास टाइम है, एक्स्ट्रा टाइम है, तो आप कोई से थोड़े बहुत क्वेश्चंस कर सकते हैं. एमसीक्यूज आर नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट, आई मीन एमसीक्यूज हेल्प टू pass the exam, but MCQs are not, I mean, helpful in, you know, knowledge. Knowledge is important and knowledge comes from notes. So, classes, सबसे पहले classes join करना जरूरी है, सबसे पहले. और उसके बाद FMG solution important है, और उसके बाद अगर time है तो आप कर सकते हो.
Okay. So, this is what a brief introduction and a valuable conversation between our students, like those who have successfully passed this exam. So, once again, I congratulate all of them.
Thank you, sir.
And I hope this information will be seen and listened by thousands of foreign medical graduates, which will give them a real insight how they should prepare for the examination. So I wish you all coming budding doctors to be very good luck.
Thank you,
and
thank
hope
you,
we should be having a very positive interaction coming years. And to all of you, now our greed has increased from every one of you. We want every one of you to crack a PG exam.
Thank you.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So apna effort, party is over, MCA pass ho gaya, but now a PG ki taiyari abhi shuru kar do, and don't want to see you again on the Facebook and WhatsApp. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Okay? Wish you all the best. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir.